we have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order.